Carroll County Regional Airport this afternoon, some men, most in their 80s, got a chance to go back to when they were young. This weekend, planes that flew over 60 years ago and helped win World War II will be on display at the airport. William Myers, now 89, wept when he saw his old B-24 bomber come in today. William was a tail gunner.
What do you think, Mr. Myers?
Beautiful. Oh, my. It brings back memories.
Collings Foundation owns these aircraft, and they fly them all across the country, bringing their history to the people.
These bombers represent a whole generation of folks in the 40s that really won a very, very dangerous and turning point in the war.
For many of these men, the time they served was some of the best times of their lives.
It feels good to see them still flying. It brings back a lot of memories.
Five of us went in together, and with 35% combat losses in our fighter group, all five of us returned safely. I'm one of two still remaining.
Starting this afternoon, you'll be able to go aboard some of the old planes, and if you're willing to pay, you can actually take a ride in these aircraft.
If you want to see these World War II airplanes, they'll be here at Carroll County Regional Airport all weekend. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.